Boise police are investigating two locations in the Treasure Valley for distributing drug paraphernalia. BPD says the businesses are at 27th and Bannock in Boise and 10th Avenue in Caldwell. Police served a search warrant at both businesses with the help of the Caldwell Police and the Canyon County Sheriff's Office. No arrests have been made.